Words in the News from bbclearningenglish.com. Today's story.
Hi, I'm Finn. Here are today's words. Carnival. Epic. The Middle Ages. Advances. Clean up.
Watch and listen to today's report.
This is no ordinary carnival. It's an epic food fight called the Battle of the Oranges. The event takes place in Ivrea in northern Italy and is based on a legend from the Middle Ages, when the daughter of a miller rejected the advances of an evil lord. People take the celebration very seriously indeed, and with several hundred tons of oranges thrown in 3 days, the clean-up operation is a battle in itself.
Watch the report again with the complete text.
This is no ordinary carnival. It's an epic food fight called the Battle of the Oranges. The event takes place in Ivrea in northern Italy and is based on a legend from the Middle Ages, when the daughter of a miller rejected the advances of an evil lord. People take the celebration very seriously indeed, and with several hundred tons of oranges thrown in 3 days, the clean-up operation is a battle in itself. That's it from me. I'll leave you with today's words once again. Carnival. Epic. The Middle Ages. Advances. Clean up.